Today I'll show you how to change race without spending Robux. To unlock this option you have to be in 2nd or 3rd C, have 3000 fragments and talk to Tort. You can obtain fragments from raids and special bosses on map. Remember, you can't roll your current race and you can only roll Human, Fish, Sky, Ming. To get Cyborg and Ghoul you'll have to do certain quests and activities. In 2nd C Tort is located in this cafe. In 3rd C, he's in mansion. Subscribe for more.